Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna play with some colorful eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna use two, so let's get started into tutorial. For primer my face, I'm gonna use this one from Essence, and let's get started. Wow, this is so nice, so cooling and smooth, hydrating, mattifying, really nice. For foundation, I'm gonna use Bourjois Air Matte 02 Vanilla. It is a little dark for my skin. This is shade more for summer, not for spring and winter. And it does oxidize, so I'm gonna use just a little bit. And then I'm gonna use my new one I was bought. And now with a beauty sponge, I'm gonna blend this foundation. For concealer, I'm gonna use Essence Camouflage Plus Matte. It went to my lip. So yeah, I destroy my trousers. Okay, I'm gonna blend this concealer and my eyelid. That's the base for eyeshadow. So our concealer is done, and before the concealer are setting in to my skin, I'm gonna fill my brows with Catrice eyebrow set. And I'm gonna use my mascara for brows. This is from Essence Make Me Brow. I'm gonna remove excess as always, and I'm gonna brush them. And now we are going to the fun part, applying eyeshadow. This is eyeshadow palette on Horizon from Sleek, and I'm gonna use these two orange shade for my crease, and I'm gonna apply them. Palette from Makeup Revolution, Eat Sleep Makeup Repeat. I'm gonna use this nice purple shade. I'm gonna use to my crease. This beauty sponge, I'm gonna remove all excess of eyeshadow and make nice crisp line. For mascara, I'm gonna use Essence I Need a Miracle, and I'm gonna apply to my lashes, and let's start. blush, I'm gonna use Avon Cheeky Melba from Line Mark, and I'm gonna apply this nice neutral blush. For lips, I'm gonna use this Essence Color Boost Matte About Matte. This is shade 02, I Love You Me Neither. And this is gonna fit nicely to this look. Completes the final look. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye!